When it come to turning on the stove, I'm the man. Low, medium, high heat, whatever I can stand. I'm lit in one and I'm lit. Cheddar, slice of ham, peppers, onions, and whatever fits inside the frying pan. What we doing in the kitchen, we sizzling, what's delicious. The fridge will give me decisions like veggie rice and the chicken. Got some batter, made a batch of some buttermilk pancakes. And it tastes so good, got approval from Ramsay. I'm grateful for the way that the pan prepared the supper. Perfectly browned potatoes and steak seared in some butter. I love you, my stainless steel friend. Let me bust out the detergent, clean you, then use you again. Man, I love the way the plastic handle feel in my hand. If someone break into my house, I'm swinging this at their head. Don't need no pot, no baking sheet, it's only love for the pan. I butter it, it butters her, I'm cooking breakfast in bed, yeah. So many different types of cookware, don't know where to start. Saute braised or skillet griddle sauce in the box. $115 cause I Google what they cost. Without a food is lost, best investment that I bought.
It definitely wasn't $115 though. I think like the one I have is $54. I mean, that's still a lot.